expect fluctuations in the fabric of our reality as we pass through an intense electromagnetic portal of light waves. The Trinity Supermoon Gateway has opened, a cosmic crossroads of timelines. There are no clear predictions or pathways anymore. Everyone's timelines are in constant transition. High voltage vibrations are recalibrating our mind, body, and souls. We are leaving the third dimension. Low density karma has been shifted at an exponential rate. Accelerated by cosmic light waves activating our DNA, bringing us online energetically with fifth dimension frequencies. Enough people have woken up, changed lifestyles, habits, thought and behavior patterns, embracing expansion of consciousness. A tipping point has been realized. What does all this look like? Feel like? How are others experiencing this recalibration of our mind-body-soul beings? The list below is in no particular order. It is a snapshot of the evolution of a people and their planet to higher dimensions. An attempt to clarify the logistics of an evolutionary quantum leap in time and space. A complex and cosmic process boiled down to the individual, the macro to micro. Do you identify with any of these signs and symptoms? If so, welcome friends to the fifth dimension. 1. Aches and pains in neck, back, shoulders, calves, upper arms and spine, lengthening, loosening of our muscles, increasing flexibility throughout our bodies. 2. We may appear younger, fresher and healthier, though we can be feeling strung out, wrung out and exhausted. 3. Sleep patterns have gone out the window for many. Sleeping when they can, be it day or night, to ensure self-care. This adds to the sense linear time has broken down. 4. Rippling effects in our physical environment, furniture, walls, stairs, experienced through sight and touch. 5. Changing perception of timelines, awareness, others may have different memories from us. Which timelines are we consciously present in? Can timelines crisscross? Can we jump from one to another? 6. Directly experiencing Mandela effects. Hyper-awareness of the detail in the fabric of our lives changing, glitching, switching. Déjà vu, time loops, anomalies triggering third eye awakening and unplugging from the matrix. 7. Synchronicities occur in real time, bending and expanding our perception of reality as 3D. 8. Resonating powerfully with some people and feeling intensely averse to others. 9. Feeling a need to retreat from people, avoiding crowds. 10. Unplugging entirely from mainstream media. 11. Turning the volume down on the general horrific state of the world by being mindful, focusing our intention and attention on our immediate environment. 12. Sudden and growing aversion to animal food products. 13. Dislocated timelines when waking from sleep. Sense that this may not be the only lifetime we are existing in. Exhaustion after sleep. Blurring of lines between dream state and reality. 14. Heightened awareness of beauty in nature. 15. Unusual interactions with animals, birds, insects. 16. Closer sensory connection to the seasons, changes in weather, nature's cycles. 17. Obsession with the sky, the planets, moon and sun. 18. Feeling overwhelmed and grounded by routine simultaneously. 19. Surreal sense of being in a dream, a movie, hyper-reality. 20. Hypersensitivity and aversion to noise. 21. Seeking quiet space to think, stretch, commune with nature, practice self-care and be. 22. Fascination with topics that didn't interest us before, UFOs, space, technology, astrology, astronomy, quantum physics, spirituality, history, art, the paranormal, esoteric studies, philosophy, Alchemy, Ancient Knowledge and Buried Secrets. 23. Change of Habits, Dropping Abruptly That Which No Longer Serves to Our Higher Purpose. 24. Increased Spontaneity. 25. Flipping between compassion and frustration towards sleeping people. 26. Sudden headaches, especially when exposed to matrix technologies, TV and smartphones. 27. Electronic equipment breaking, crashing, glitching, higher frequencies knock out matrix systems. 28. Shadows at corner of eyes taking shape, having color and resonance. Shimmering movement across vision. 29. Blurry, sore, tired eyes, this is connected to third eye activation. 30. Random memories, flashbacks triggering emotional karmic excavation. 31. Struggling with everyday tasks due to low and fluctuating energy levels. 32. Bouts of high energy efficiency, clarity, and deep felt positivity. 33. Feeling of connecting to a natural flow, a universal rhythm that is calm, peaceful and joyful. 34. Surrendering to this flow and being rewarded with routines, appointments, interactions going smoothly. 35. Instant karma experienced and observed in others. 36. Dramatic changes in food intake and digestion, increased need for clean toxin-free food, and water for regular rehydration. 37. Wanting to stretch and exercise regularly, keep blood and energy flowing through our mind-body-soul system. 38. People bumping into us as if they can't see us. Stay cautious and conscious when driving. 39. Increasing sense that something big is happening, changing, transforming. 40. Seeing through lies and deception in people, politics and planetary narrative. Matrix masks slip, matrix mirages melt into meaningless rhetoric. We see truth in our own lives and on the world stage. 41. Understanding those closest to us clearly for the first time. 42. Being attacked by negative people for no apparent reason. Like moths to light, they are drawn to awake people. Quiet refusal to bow to their will can make them aggressive and hostile. Protection mantras should be integrated into our daily lives. 43. Awareness and possible interaction with entities, attachments, trackers, grays, military interference in ourselves and in others. 44. Educating ourselves about possible other species living amongst us, the convoluted history of the human race. 45. Increased ability to identify who and what people are by their energy. Lessening reliance on our 3D sense of sight. 46. Increased awareness and accuracy of intuition, gut instincts and premonitions. 47. Buzzing fluttering sensation in main chakras, as well as whole body shakes during intensive upgrades. 48. Ear popping, buzzing, causing sensations similar to vertigo. 49. Sudden bouts of nausea and dizziness, ground and rebalance with small high-energy snacks and water. 50. Renewed belief in a greater, infinite multiverse of possibility, potential, and magic. We are exiting the third dimension. Kansas has gone bye-bye. It is a new world, people. It may look the same, but it doesn't sound the same, or smell the same, or feel the same. Matrix malfunctions will accelerate, bizarre incidents will increase as the veils thin. Mandela effects take shape, glitching our perception of the fluidity of time. We can start to feel really tripped out. The world has taken on a distinctly surreal quality. The sky is different, the planets are different, the sun looks different, the moon misbehaves, the seasons have changed, there are rumors the geography of Gaia has changed. Our bodies have or are in the process of changing, recalibrating to lighter structures, able to integrate with higher frequencies. Our bones, muscles and organs have lessened in density as we release long-held, hard, stuck karma. The energetic clearing is all connected to the physical structure. For others, the transformation has started in the mind, a political awakening. Seeing the depravity, the sickness, the greed at the heart of the planet's political, economic, religious system of control. The anger kicks in. Despair, fear, frustration, helplessness and paranoia induced by mainstream media, technology, and political agenda, propagated in every corner of our cultural existence in the matrix. Political awakening either takes you out or leads you to the glittering doors of meditation, of inner stillness, outer peace philosophy. Oneness follows closely as we connect to soul tribe, discard vampires, grow, expand our consciousness and activate our chakra system. Bingo! We are awake, properly, wide awake. We learn we are manifestors and the world becomes manageable again, it calms down. We can navigate through hostility, horror, and fear. We can center, ground, be mindful. Joy comes into our lives. Gratitude. Peace. Love. And there is hope. Expansion of consciousness opens us to quantum universes of potential and progress. Soul awakening can be experienced as one magical far-out incident or a culmination of mystical events. We become intimately aware that we are not alone, we are somehow connected to all of the natural world. We reconnect with our ancient self, our higher self, our inner wisdom and third eye sight. We seek solitude, stillness, and serenity. We meditate. We pray. We change how we present ourselves to the world. We become more humble in our interactions with people. We recognize vulnerability, fear, and self-hatred in others. We wise up to predators, manipulators, deceivers and demons. We learn as Jedi to harness the force for healing, protection, guidance and love. Soul awakening is the best one. The body is beautiful, to be reconnected as an organic being, to see and care for our bodies respectfully is evolution. The mind expansion is a whirlwind of sparks, light waves and epiphanies. The soul activation of Trinity awakening is hello quantum world. We've arrived. The Super Moon Trinity Gateway is mind, body, soul activation, upgrades handed to us on a cosmic plate. Are you prepared to take the red pill and join us in the fifth dimension? If you're already quantum surfing seas of high vibratory light waves, stay up there in 5D, it's a tidal wave and we need as many as possible at the crest, the dawn of a new age, the age of Aquarius. Safe surfing cosmic brothers and sisters. Trinity Super Moon Gateway Meditation. I am grateful to connect with passed on loved ones, guides, and angels. I thank them for their love and guidance. I send love, light, joy, and peace. I release myself from all preordained contracts I may have had with any and all beings of light and dark. I assert my sovereign right to end any and all contracts with entities or beings made regarding this lifetime. I assert my free will and my sovereignty. I step into my sovereignty, in the shimmering light of the fifth dimension. I am a free, organic, Trinity being. I unite my mind, body, and soul in divine light. I embrace love, release fear, and pledge myself to the progress of humanity and Gaia. Namaste.